What we do is we find a spot on Google Earth, and like the whole mission of whatever surf trip we take is to find that spot.
Trapped in the day.